I mean, life isn't fair of it. That's just the way it is. Someone live, you know, in the upper echelon level. Some people live, you know, meaning lives. That's just the way life is.
Now, both these two have had issues with the other dating back to last year. Most recently, tempers flaring at Halloween Havoc as Fallon Henley charging in. And now look at Henley taking it right to Stratton. You gotta wonder if Fallon, where she is at emotionally after last week, a goodbye of sorts to Briggs, Jensen, and herself, could be fueling her tonight as she is turning it up a notch here against Tiffany Stratton.
Three, come on, let's go.
Yeah, you can see that breakup coming, Vic. I mean, it's all about going out there on your own and making big, big money. And Fallon Henley.
Into the cover, no, near fall. So much damage done throughout this matchup. And Stratton trying to get right back into the offense. Catch and drop.
Beautiful.
Nice spine buster into the cover. And Fallon almost a servant.
You know, people always talk about the vanity of Tiffany Stratton. They don't talk about the hard work. I mean, she's like Floyd Money Mayweather. Hard work is easy work.
Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Prettiest moonsault ever, didn't connect. Able to roll through with Stratton. Back to her feet, though, both competitors. Stratton, though, seems rocked for a moment. And look at Fallon Henley. Henley up and over. Nasty landing by both these women to the outside.
Bad, bad spill there. That was gnarly, Vic.
And so much on the line for these two women because, again, ultimately, one is going to be embarrassed by the end of the night.
Let's go.
No.
Three.
No.
Three.
Stratton trying to pull Fallon. Oh, and face first went Fallon.
Five.
And what?
Hey.
Wait a minute. She didn't want to get disqualified.
What are you doing? Get out of this ring. Come on.
Well, Fallon sensing it, realizing it, but right now the referee's got to get some order. He doesn't want it then, and it just, whoa! Fallon, out of nowhere! Oh my God! Booker!
Here is your winner, Fallon Henley!
Fallon Henley has herself a new ranch hand.